Hi guys, you're welcome back to NAIJA News and Entertainment. Today's news, we're going to look at how Yvonne Jegede's alleged hot pants crashed her marriage to Abounce. Months after Nollywood actress Yvonne Jegede's marriage to Olakunle Abounce Fawole, son of late actress Bukky Ajayi, crashed, fresh details of the estranged marriage has emerged. Abounce married Yvonne at a simple but classy wedding ceremony in Lagos in February 2018. Few months later, there were accusations and counter-accusations of infidelity, which led to the crash of the union, even though they have a cute baby boy together. Well, there are new speculations claiming that Miss Jegede's hot pants led to their marriage failure, as well as Abounce stemming love for a senior colleague simply identified as Miss Bimbo A. According to an Instagram blogger, Yvonne was also romantically involved with popular singer Orezi, as well as another elderly man in the entertainment industry known as Kenny Pedro, aka President. The blogger also claimed that President and Yvonne's love started from way back before her marriage, and after her marriage they continued their extramarital affairs. To buttress her claims, a video was attached to her post which shows Yvonne Jegede and her lover in public display of affection at a public event. Guys, what do you think about this? I hope you guys can remember the post where she opened her leg and her panties were showing. So guys, let me know what you think about this. Is it the real reason why she got divorced, or there's more to it? Let me know what you think in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're a new viewer. And also click on the bell icon to get notifications when a new story drops. Stay tuned, guys, and don't forget NAIJA News and Entertainment.